So I got into Vegas on Monday morning, checked into the Venetian, walked the casino floor, and saw this maxed out grand jackpot on Dragon Link, which I proceeded to chase with no success to speak of on Monday and Tuesday. So, let's fast forward to Wednesday.
Almost lost my $300. Oh, I dropped that $18,000. Oh no, don't do that. Come on. Oh, just one. Just one? Yes. On a major, too. There we go. On one more. One more. Yes. Now a big one.
So I was supposed to take the red-eye flight back to New York on Wednesday night, but some friends found me on Tuesday night at the craps table and convinced me to extend my stay by another day. So let's pick it up on Thursday night.
Look at that. Both progressives, grand and major, are maxed out. Dollar bet. Nothing would be better than to get it on the dollar. Come on. Go, come on. got one 250 back up now. Got the free spins with $5 bet. Yes. Started. Numbers, and all we need is one of those. double or triple that at least. Yes. Come on, Major, where are you? Come on, drop it. Drop it. Oh, still good. Try times. One's been at 250. Machine's warming up. $5 bet on dimes. Let's go. Oh, let's get this over 100. Heartbreaker. Oh my gosh.
So as you can see, I was chasing this thing all week. I was supposed to fly back to New York on Thursday night, but I wasn't feeling so well. So I postponed my flight until Friday afternoon and called it a night early. Then my dad woke me up at 8 a.m. on Friday morning when I was trying to get some sleep. So groggily, I stumbled downstairs at the casino, decided to play luxury line and chase a $2,500 major, but someone was on it. So off to Dragon Link.
Thank you. here. It wasn't even showing. It was blank the first two spins and it dropped. Big for the trip. It's time for my little finale before I head out to the airport. $100 wheel of fortune. 5 spins. Let's see it. Bar, please. Bar, 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 bar. Oh. Spin. Last chance. Spin down the trip. Oh my god, 2 cherries. I am taking that out of here. Leaving Vegas a winner.
I love a good gambling story. Most of the time they end in failure or bad beats or near misses, but every so often you have a story where everything seems to fall into place and you have a big win. This is my story and I hope you enjoyed it. And I hope you get a story to tell yourself sometime soon.